15 members of a French Facebook group who warned local motorists of police radar traps have had their driving licenses suspended for a month. It's being seen as something of a test case, as similar social media groups in France have some 800,000 members, and they may now be open to prosecution.